Here I'm sitting on the back side of the Mamru Monastery. Mamru Monastery is in the higher hills of Kyuzing village, and this monastery is a very old monastery, but it's recently been built. This monastery is very famous because you can come here and see the footprints of Guru Padmasambhava, who had come to Sikkim to spread Buddhism. And this was a place where he had meditated, and the locals here worship this area because this is a site where Guru Padmasambhava had come and meditated before he went to Tibet to spread Buddhism. So you can see this beautiful stupas beside me. Here I'm in Mamru Monastery in Kyuzing. It's one of the very less known monasteries in Sikkim. And this monastery is very famous because here is believed that Guru Padmasambhava had come and meditated before he went down to the lakeship for the cave. But here you can see it's a very beautiful monastery with the stupas, and it's a very beautiful walk, around 1 hour walk from Kyuzing to here, and it's a very suitable walk where you can see the monasteries and the nature behind us.